I'm Josh Whitehouse. I play Matt in Northern Soul.
Josh, it's fantastic to have you here tonight. Can you give us a quick synopsis of the film? What's Northern Soul all about?
The film's the story of two guys, Matt and John, and they meet. John's a little bit more quiet. He's into sort of blues music. He hasn't really found himself yet. And Matt is just well into the scene. He's from a completely different background, really sort of dirtier, grottier part of the world in a sense. But he brings something to John in the music and the dancing, which completely just changes him around, makes him cool as all hell, really. It's more of a buddy movie than you'd expect. You know, it's there's a lot of dancing, there's a lot of great music and everything, but I have heard a lot of people tell me that they've been surprised about how sort of dark and emotional it is at the same time.
When you mentioned that dancing is a huge part of the scene and the film, can you talk about the challenges you faced with that yourself?
The dancing was a difficult thing to get my head around. It was very daunting when I started dancing and started going to the classes, and you know, all these people were so much better at it than me, and they'd obviously been doing it for a long time. But certainly after I got so involved, basically, that I just kept trying and was really desperate to learn it. And yeah, I feel like I got it in the end, and it's definitely given me something, you know, something else, which is a new part of, it's the only music I'll dance to now, really. I'm so proud of this film, like, and to have been involved in it, because I think Elaine has just done what it deserved in terms of like capturing the reality of Northern Soul almost. And you know, I've seen a lot of people from the scene who would be probably really anal almost about, you know, making sure that it's depicted properly, and I just think that Elaine has done such a sort of correct and, you know, a proper job on making it authentic. She smashed it. My favourite scene of the film is a montage. There's a montage with Lou Pride, I'm Coming Home in the Morning, over the top of it, and it's kind of, that's supposed to be the demise of my character, almost. You see me going, taking more drugs, becoming less stable, like failing at work, and then eventually collapsing, and towards the end there's this kind of like, you know, downward spiral almost. And I think that point in the film is the most intense, it's beautiful, and yeah, it captures a lot of the good, but also many of the problems that people might face going into that scene and living it. I just hope I can ever find another director like Elaine, because she's been like a mother to me, really. Like, she's given me every opportunity here, and she's taken me under her wing, and she's done everything for me. She's really like had me under her wing. It's been amazing working with her. She's a brilliant person and a really down-to-earth and lovely woman, basically. I hope that people that haven't heard of soul music or haven't listened to that music before can go into there and watch it and come away wanting to go to all-nighters, come away wanting to hear the music, come away wanting to get into it and understanding it somewhat. And I just really hope that people, you know, like it for that and the sort of authenticity of how it's been done.
Do you have any other projects coming up at the moment?
Currently, no, not right now. I'm a brand new actor. I've not done any jobs before. This is my first one, and I've just joined United Agents, so there's a good chance I'll be doing some more acting work at some point. Yeah.